In eukaryotic cells, the biosynthesis of cytoplasmic proteins begins with transcription in the nucleus, followed by translation in the cytoplasm. Secreted and cell surface proteins go through a few more steps. In this video, we will learn how insulin is synthesized in the pancreatic beta cells and prepared for release into the blood. Insulin is a hormone that plays a key role in glucose uptake by cells in our body. The function of this hormone is critical for metabolism, cell survival, and growth. It is composed of two protein chains. The shorter, called the A chain, has 21 amino acids, while the longer one, or B chain, has 30 amino acids. The A and B chains are covalently linked together by two disulfide bridges or disulfide bonds. An additional disulfide bond exists between two cysteines within the A chain. Did you know that the A and B chains of insulin are synthesized in cells as one single piece? The insulin gene is located on the short arm of chromosome 11. The translated portion of the gene includes two exons separated by an intron. Once the intron is removed, the mature mRNA codes for pre-pro-insulin. The first 24 amino acids of the translated protein form the signal or prepeptide. It directs the mature mRNA to ribosomes on the rough endoplasmic reticulum for translation. As the translated protein is pushed into the lumen of the ER, the signal peptide is cleaved off by a signal peptidase. The rest of the protein, or proinsulin, folds up to form specific secondary structural elements at its two ends, leaving a long floppy loop in the middle. Specific pairs of cysteines are lined up close together, and in the oxidizing environment of the ER lumen, form the disulfide bonds. Did you know that many other secreted proteins, such as immunoglobulins, also have disulfide bonds to stabilize their structure? As the newly synthesized insulin polypeptide matures, a series of post-translational processes in the Golgi cleave off the central loopy region. First, prohormone convertase 1 and 2 cleave the peptide backbone next to basic amino acids, such as arginine and lysine. The C-terminal of the resulting peptide is polished off by carboxypeptidase E. Removing the propeptide, also called the C-peptide, from the middle of the protein breaks the insulin protein into two chains, chain B and A. But the covalent disulfide bonds hold them together. Did you know the amount of C-peptide is used to monitor how much insulin is being made in an individual? Following synthesis, the mature insulin molecules are stored as granules in specialized vesicles near the surface, ready to be released following a meal. So genes coding for secretory proteins like insulin are transcribed and processed to form mRNA in the nucleus, then directed to ribosomes on the rough endoplasmic reticulum for translation. Several post-translational steps help form the mature protein that is either released from the cells immediately or stored till the protein is needed.